हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डिवाइन पब्लिक स्कूल ई लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म। माय नेम इज़ सरफराज अहमद एंड आई विल बी कवर क्लास 8 चैप्टर 2, दैट इज़ विंडोज़ मूवी मेकर। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न फीचर्स ऑफ विंडोज़ मूवी मेकर, कंपोनेंट ऑफ विंडोज़ मूवी मेकर, एडिंग इमेजेस, वीडियोज, audios, applying transition and visual effects, adding title, caption and credit, editing media clips, saving a movie, exporting a movie, and finally the homework. Okay, let's start. First of all, we have to know something about Windows Movie Maker. So what is Windows Movie Maker? So Windows Movie Maker is a video editing software and it is a part of Windows Live Essential. Okay, in the Windows Live Essential, you can find many other essential thing, and also you can find Windows Movie Maker. Okay, previously it was run in the Windows XP, but recently it ran in the Windows 7, Windows 8 and Windows 10. Okay. Help of the Windows Maker, you can create movies. Okay, and that movie you can give special effect, transition and different type of themes, so that you can make your movies very attractive. Okay, and you can share your videos in social media sites such as Facebook, YouTube, etc. Let's know some features of Windows Movie Maker. So it has a feature of auto save. What is auto save? The projects are automatically saved time to time. Okay, now download music. You can download the music with the online store, and the online store such as Audio Micro and Vimeo Music Store. These are the two music store from where you can download the music. Okay, next one is separate audio from video. Okay, you can extract the audio from the video. You can also modify color and size to the text and also give outline. Okay, you can decrease the resolution of previewing video so that software runs smoothly. Okay, audio extension is .wav so that it can find very easily. How do we start Windows Movie Maker? So first of all, we have to go to the start button, then click on the all program, and then you can find Movie Maker. Click on it and Windows Movie Maker interface will be appear. Okay,
now students, as we can see that here the component of Windows Movie Maker, at the top you can see that quick access toolbar. Okay, and that is Movie Maker button. Here you can see that this, when I will click on this button, here you can see all this option. This is known as the Movie Maker button, and these all the tabs, and these are known as menu bar. Okay, and here in the title bar you can see that minimize button, maximize button and close button. Okay, you can share your project in social media site, that is YouTube, Facebook and many others. Okay, now we can see that here this is the white portion, this is known as storyboard. Okay, and this is black portion is known as preview monitor pane. Okay, this three button, as you can see here, this is known as movie control panel. Okay, and this here at the bottom of, you can see here, this is known as zoom slider bar. Okay, and here the small image, you can see this is called change thumbnail size. You can change the size of the thumbnail. Okay, now what is the storyboard do? So it is used to arrange and manage the Windows clip in our project. It is also show the transition and visual effect that are applied to the clip. Okay, this one is black portion is known as preview monitor pane. So this is the left side of this storyboard. Okay, so now you will be able to watch your video here as you work on it. Okay, this shows the final result. Okay, the advantage of using this pane is that you can see how the final result will look like. Okay, and make modification as required before publishing it. So how to add images and videos. So here on the top of this ribbon we can see it's known as menu bar, okay, and in this home tab we can see here that is add videos and photos. When we click on it, this dialog box will appear, okay. So now here this is my picture, okay. When I click on it, here I can see several pictures, okay. I can attach all these pictures. So suppose I'm clicking on this picture, okay, and then open it. This photo has been added, okay. When I again click on this and select another one, then you can see the another pictures have been selected. Now if I want to select to more than two, then I have to press the control key on the keyboard first, then only I click off any of the pictures, okay. If you want to select all the pictures, then you can use the shortcut key Ctrl+A. Here I am pressing the control key so that I can click the multiple pictures at a time, okay. So now click on open, and here you can see that I am clicking on this picture, okay. If I am selecting all this picture and I want to see the preview, so here is the preview monitor pane, okay. So here you can see the final result. What is the result look like? So you can click on this play button and you can see this image is moving. When this will go here and the image will change, see, okay, and it is working properly, and the result you can see very easily on this preview monitor pane, okay. Now understand, students, understand how to add videos, okay. So have to do the same thing, okay. Close this one, and if you want to delete it, then select, press the control key and select all these photos here, okay. Then you can press the delete key, okay. I want to add the videos, so I have to go back in my pictures, in my location, and here I have seen my videos, okay. So here I and here I see the video. So when I click on this video and then just click, then I have noticed that here video is going on, okay. The timeline of the video is showing here. So this way you can add the pictures and videos, okay. Now you understand, students. Now I am going to delete how to add audio file, okay. So as the same beside this button you can see here add music, okay. This will not perform when you have to add first a pictures or multiple pictures or a video, then only you can press this option. So first of all I am going to select some pictures, okay. Now I am selecting few pictures like this way so that you can understand very easily. Now I am selecting all these pictures. Now again, after, you can see here add music. So I will add some music here. So as you can see here, there is two music are there, so I am selecting this and open it. Once I have opened this, you can see here this music timeline has been enabled below this pictures timeline, okay. So here is the music timeline is here representing, okay. So when I play here, listen the music, okay. Now you are listening the music. As you can see here, this way we can add music in your project, okay. I hope you are getting that how to add the music, how to add the videos, and how to add the images, okay. Now let's moving ahead, how to apply transition, okay. So now first of all we have to understand what is transition. Transition, it shows the visual effect between two images or videos. There are several transitions like diagonals, dissolves, patterns and shapes, reveal, shatters, sweep and curl, wipe, cinematic and contemporary. This transitions is applied between two images or a videos, okay. Now let's have a look. See, this is the image and this is another image. There is a two image, and in between you can apply transition, okay. How it works, so first of all we have to go in the animation tab, okay. So here you can see the all this step. Whenever you click on this button, you can see several types of transition, okay. There's a lots of transition you can see here. any one you can select here. First of all, you go in between of this two of the images and select any of the transitions. Suppose I am selecting this one. Okay, so now when I click on the play button, so see here, see this this transition is showing. Okay, so this way you can apply the transition. Okay, next is how to apply visual effect. So first of all, we have to understand what is visual effect. Visual effect, it is a type of a special effect which give a attractive look to a movie. Okay, there are several effects you can use. You can find some artistic, black and white, cinematic, mirror, motion and effects. These suppose you want to change the color of the particular image. Okay, special effect which is changing the color in particular images. In this way we can use this visual effect. So visual effect is very helpful to look attractive of any of the movie clip. Okay, so when we apply this visual effect in your project, so first of all we have to go in the tab, this one, visual effect. So here we can see all the visual effect here. So this is not applying between of this image, this is apply on the image. Okay, suppose that you want to apply on this image. Okay, so click on this image. Whenever you click on this image and you play this video, and you can see this image color has been changed. So this image color is shows that visual effect, because this is the color, the effect is showing in particular image. Okay, the transition is shows between two images. Okay, and the visual effect shows on the image. You can easily distinguish between a transition and a visual effect. Okay, now how to add title, caption and credit. Okay, suppose that you are creating a movie. Okay, you have to show title of the video. What is the title of the video? Okay, so whenever you are describing your title, this is called caption, and after that you are giving your credit, who has made this video clip, who has made this movie clip. So you are giving your credit. So for this reason you need this all things: title, caption and credit. So how does we give this title, caption and credit? So go to the home tab and you can see here this title, caption and credit. Title, caption and credit. Okay, first of all click on the title, and as you can see there is another picture has been inserted, and in that picture you can see here you can write your name or whatever the title is there. Okay, so the title I am writing here pictures. Okay, so you can write anything in the title. Okay, so I'm writing this picture to give the caption. Okay, so click on this caption. So click in, and then I click on the caption. So you can write anything. Okay, and this video is about pictures. Okay, so I'm describing the title. So by the help of the caption you can describe the title video. Okay, now credit, and whenever you click on the credit you see that credit, director, starring, location and all this thing. So what is credit? Credit, it means so who has made this thing, and directed, who has directed this movie. Okay, and starring, who is the main character of in this movie. Okay, so here in my case I will click on this credit, and you can see here credit, and I will give my name. Okay, because I made this image, this movie clip, so I am writing my name. Okay, so I am writing my name. Now you have understand. Okay, so here we have understand how we can give add title, how we can add captions and credit. Okay, now we will understand how to edit in video clip. Okay, any of the video clip we can edit. Okay, and we can trim off any of the video clip. Suppose we don't want up any of the part of any video clip, so we can trim off that video. Okay, so for this reason we can we have to add the video. So I am clicking the add video option and then select my video over here, and you can see here this video clip has been inserted. Okay, I want to cut the video clip. So how can I cut? I will go to the edit tab, and here you can see this trim tool. Okay, when I click on this trim tool, okay, so you can trim it. Okay, so how can you trim? Suppose I want to click from here to here. So what you have to do, starting point and end point. Okay, click on this point and this point. Okay, this point I don't want. Okay, so and then only I click on this save trim. All the parts for the starting point and to the end point, all the data has been trimmed, and my data in between will be appear. This is known as trim. Now I will tell you how to save the movie project. Okay, and after that I will tell you how to export a movie. Okay, so for this reason I have to delete this one, and then again I will add some photos, some pictures. Okay, some pictures I am going to add. So for this I am clicking on the control, I am pressing this control key once more time, and then I am clicking on open. Okay, so here I have made some you can see this video clip has been made. So I want to export this project for, I will edit in future, so that I will export this project. So how can I save this project? So first of all, you have to click on this movie maker button. So this is the movie maker button, okay, as you can see here, and then click on this save project. Okay, once you clicking on this save project, this dialog box will appear, and here you can see here .wimp. okay, so what is WIMP? It is the extension of Windows Movie Maker project. Okay, I am saving my name, that is my movie MP, and save it. Okay, once I have saved, then I can edit in the future purpose. I want to export this video in the video form. Okay, so I can share my video in social media site. So for this reason I have to go first of all home tab. Okay, here you can see here save movie, and okay, once you are clicking on the save movie, as you can see here, this save movie is showing here, and after that this dialog box will appear, and in the dialog box here there is an extension .mp4. Once I clicking on this movie, okay, and this movie is exporting. Okay, and this will take some time. Okay, and after that it will be open.
And finally students, it's homework times. Okay, you have note down all these questions, that is, what is the uses of Windows Movie Maker software, differentiate between title and caption, explain the importance of trim tool, what is transition effect, how can you export a movie. These are the questions, write down in your words. Okay, that's all about Windows Movie Maker. Thank you.